The New Adventures of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. We joined Bikini Bottom's noblest, boldest, oldest superheroes as they bravely prepare for vacation.
But wait, while our heroes relax at Leisure Village, who will watch them over there?
Sponge.
And boy, Patrick, reporting for duty.
Yeah, yeah, follow me.
Up and away!
Evil.
Now, we want you boys to keep an eye on the place. Water the plants and make sure
that... Oh my gosh, Patrick! This is the greatest wall of superhero secret gadgetry ever! I'm gonna play with the Cosmic Ray!
I get the Aqua Glove!
Hold on there, boys! You cannot play with this stuff.
What about the Orb of Confusion?
Oh, no. Prolonged exposure to the Orb of Confusion will give you confusion.
The invisible boatmobile. When we say don't touch anything, we mean don't touch anything. Do you understand?
Loud and clear, trusted boy companion.
Great. Here are the keys. We'll see in a week.
Up and away!
Come, boy Patrick. While our heroes are away, we will keep evil at bay. Ha! Da! Ho!
Hup! Hoo! Huh?
What is it, trusted sidekick?
Hey, SpongeBob, how come he's not chasing us?
Looks like he's frozen or something. It appears to be some sort of prison chamber made out of frozen tartar sauce. This is incredible! Next to the dirty bubble, the evil man Ray is the all-time greatest arch-nemesis of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. I have so many questions to ask him.
Pat, what are you doing? We're not supposed to touch anything.
But you said you had a question.
Well, that's not what I meant. I mean, I have a question.
You said it. I heard you say it.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy said not to touch anything, and that includes unfreezing a supervillain.
Free!
Actually, Mr. Ray, sir, only your head is free.
By the supreme authority of wickedness, I, the evil man Ray, command you to release me from this frozen prison at once.
Well, Mr. Evil Man Racer, we can't do that.
Why not?
Because you're evil.
You mean, if I was good, then you'd let me go?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Then, in that case, I am good.
Really?
Yes, really.
Really, really?
Yes, yes, really, really.
Really, really, really?
Yes, yes, already! I'm good! Now let me out of here, or you'll suffer dire consequences!
Well, that's good enough for me.
You fools, prepare to be eradicated! Yeah! Oh, what's wrong with me? What is this?